Welcome back to Luis Trujillo's channel. How do you guys do much more? Bienvenidos al canal de Luis Trujillo. How do you guys do this mucho más? We're gonna swap the wheels on this truck. And we're gonna use the red line wheels, the spacers. Vamos a usar las llantitas de la línea roja. A friend of mine sent it to me. A couple sets. So we're gonna use them. Un amigo me los mandó. Unos juegos y los vamos a poner. We're gonna do it on this truck. It's gonna be really nice. See that. Vamos a ponérsela en esta troquita. Let's get to it. I'm not gonna use the acetone to open them up. I'm just gonna open up like that. Look at that. Beautiful truck. Gorgeous. See that? Beautiful. I'm gonna leave it right here. Move this out. Leave the carton in there. So how we're gonna do it? Cut it. And this is a nice wheel, but hey, that's gotta be done. I bet you it's gonna be really, really difficult. I can see it already. There we go. That will do it. See if this one. There we go. I'll do this one here. We'll release them. Almost there. Yeah, I'm not sure I release it right. Then we good to go. Oh, I bend it. We don't want that. Oh man. Oh, this one. Bend it a little bit. See if we can straighten up. Man. It's a little tricky. That's okay, we figured it out. You gotta cut off the plastic. That's the tricky part. Almost done, but I did bend it a little. See that? I'm gonna straighten them out. Oh, it broke on me. No, it didn't. It didn't broke. You just gotta straighten this up. There you go. And then we're gonna put these ones on. It's getting tricky. Really tricky. Oh boy. Right here.
Not easy. If it was easy, everybody would do it. But it's worth it. There we go. We got one. So now we can put the wheel. See that? Be able to see it. Oh, it's focusing on the back. I don't know why is that. But I want to put the wheel back in it. There you go. Nice wheel. Red line. See if I can see that. I'm gonna be able to straighten them out. Now we're gonna do this one here. I'm gonna try to cut as close as possible. So I don't bend it. I hope it works. Problem is it cut, but it cuts only the round before the end. And it's not the way we want it. I bend that one too. These wheels are too soft. That's the issue right there. They're way too soft. I got it. Almost. Gotta make sure I release it. There we go. Right there. I'm gonna put this one back in it. There you go. On. I'm gonna put the other one. This one wasn't that bad. Tricky. We get it. Cannot. Probably gotta get this so I can put pressure on it. It's right there. I won't damage it. No. Yeah, it's right there. Won't hit it. I know why. To go all the way in. Yep. See it. That's all the way in. We'll be able to put it. I think. Really? It's tricky. So they have. It should be good in here. Put this back in it. Hope I'll be able to put it. Oh boy, I'm not able to. I don't understand why. Put this one up. This one. Why in there? I just got a pop. Let's see if I can do this. This one and back. There we go. See? I need to pop it. Now look at that. Look at how it looks. I get this out so it won't focus on anything else. Here's the truck. I don't understand. Oh boy, that's how I'm gonna do it. There we go. Now we're talking. See how nice it looks? Here's where I can straighten them out. But, why? Not focusing. There we go. Now, look at that. How nice that is. Let's do the other two. Damage too much. That can, oh, I love this one. This one came right off. See? That one was easy. Let's see if we can put this back in easy. There you go. Perfect. Now we're gonna get a big one. And we do the trick, this one here. Ah, look at that. Perfect. I like it. Now we're gonna do this one. This one, I don't know. Maybe. Nah. Pieces. And so many pieces.
this one.
Yeah, this one might bend. You can see it. Almost. Bend it a little bit, just a little, so we can straighten out, I think. There we go. Right there. And we can put this one back on it. And see if this one goes nice and easy. Yeah, well, see, I already figured it out, so nice and not really. Oh, it's there. There, but it didn't pop. It has to pop. There you go. Now it's there. Now we got a red line truck. No, this one will do. Yeah. See that? Look at that. I'm gonna straighten them out. But you got a red line truck. Right there. That's it. Un saludo. Un abrazo. Hasta luego. Bye bye. Adiós.